seconds until minions spawn.
Get his ghosts. Very nice. It's not like the longest cooldown, but it does mean the first couple minutes, like his first gank, he won't have it available. Ah. I just gotta eat that Q. There's nothing to do about it if I want the farm. We just shove this in. Maybe we'll lose a minion or two for it. We didn't get it in time. I should have shoved it earlier, I think. My lane is a bit of an annoying spot if I get ganked. There's a wave stacking up. I gotta answer it here. That was a bit poor micro by me. I really need this pushed in time, and I'm not sure I'm gonna make it. You can't tank that, I got it in. Perfect. I think Twitch is going bot, but I'm just like chilling here in case he isn't. Thank you. Hecarim is in the jungle getting bullied by the... Got bullied by the Camille. Very nice. It's nice to have it there, so I don't get ganked from behind. Gonna go hover here. But I'll push her here and then I can move to Drake. Stop the Drake. Okay, she lives. Nice. Well played. Move to the Drake. Already got it. Never mind. I don't need to do anything. Just hovering here in case I need to go bot. Let's run down here. Very sad she got clipped by that, but maybe she lives. I think she does. Ariana stayed mid. Hecarim is top. Looks like they aren't getting anything out of it. Very nice. Hecarim is also top, so I can just get plates. He's probably dead though. Or not, okay. Well, I'm enjoying this. Great game. I don't think I can go for this. Ooh, hit it. Ooh, Jinx. You dirty, dirty. Oh. bad. She has to play it more slow. Never really dies there. And reading here. Get out. Got a lot of plates mid. I shouldn't have gone for that. It was greedy. And I knew it. Mill comes, we can fight for sure. Right? Rampage. The cock. We're playing against Dantes? Yeah, no, no. Mr. Dantes. No, I'm gonna... No point in me basing yet, actually. I want a base, but I think it's better that I stay for a wave. If they're all top, I can just go clear this wave. I think they know they can't fight us, so... They're trying to fight elsewhere. I really want a base here, but I guess I can't yet. They're still top, so I gotta keep pressuring. Wanted to get the charge off. Nice. I'd love to get the last gold, but I don't think I can get it anywhere. I think I have to just base here. Hopefully they win over here. An enemy has been slain. I mean, that was so overextended. It was bound to go wrong. There's a chance I can one-shot someone here. Goes to ward. Yoink. Wait, he procked my Xerath! Asshole! Let's get a stopwatch here, we don't have flash for the next Hecarim engage. You see, he has a lot of damage, even though he just has that. No one expects the cock burst, yeah. Like, it's so nuts, this champion. Does so much damage. Let's go! I don't like being this low health. With Twitch alive. Come on, let me, bro. Ain't having it. Thatch. KOG'maw, yeah, it's also because KOG'maw is threat, like, shreds like 30% ammo and max rank, like, ammo and magic resist and max rank. It's so crazy. I should have maybe on a Camille. He took a lot of heat up there and did really well. The KOG'maw.